Hello friends, today we will learn science textbook for class 7, chapter 4, heat. What is land breeze and sea breeze? The people living in the coastal areas experience an interesting phenomena. During the day, the land gets heated faster than the water. The air over the land becomes hotter and rises up. The cooler air from the sea rushes in towards the land to take its place. The warm air from the land moves towards the sea to complete the cycle. The air from the sea is called the sea breeze. To receive the cooler sea breeze, the window of the houses in coastal areas are made to face the sea. At night, it is actually the reverse. The water cools down more slowly than the land, so the cool air from the land moves towards the sea. This is called land breeze. Figure shows this phenomena. In simple way, we can say that the hot air moving towards the land and the cool air moving towards sea is called land breeze, and the hot air moving towards the sea and cool air moving towards the land is called sea breeze. Thanks for watching.